Alright guys, so I'm going to show you to turn off the virus protection for Windows 11. Now the Defender antivirus is on by default, and you might want to disable it because it could be taking up resources, or you may want to install a third-party virus protection app. Alright, now it's pretty simple. So at the bottom here, just press on search, and you're just going to search for Windows Security. And you see right here we have this app, so just press that. Now you see right here it says virus and threat protection, so just press there. And you're going to press on under virus and threat protection settings, just press on manage settings. And you're going to turn off where it says real-time protection. And it's confirmed, press yes on the left. Now, when you turn this off, it's only going to be turned off for a limited time. So you might want to come back here in the future. If you want to turn it back on, just, again, press on search, go to Windows Security. And it's turned it back on under virus and threat protection. And hey guys, so there is to it. So hopefully this helped out.